pressure here.
Ervin gets it again. He's got the first down and open space across midfield. It's a foot race for Ervin. There he goes, and Ervin takes it all the way. 83 yards for the score. Ervin to the house. Can't catch that. So go figure, any way you can do it. Running back turned wide receiver is now the team's leading rusher on the year.